friends. All right, I'm going to be doing my nail mail. I'm not gonna be showing my face because I be looking raggedy right now. And we're just gonna do a quickie one because I only order from two places, but I'm excited about it. I'm always excited by nail mail. Who is not excited when they get nail mail? I do. Look at my nails. Like, what is going on? I need to do my nails. But when I do nails for other people, it's like faster, I guess. But anyways, you're not here for me to be talking about my name. Let's go and start this video. Showing where I'm at in a different video because I'm super excited about it. I'm always excited. Whatever. Let me see if I can get a swatch. Like that. You can see. Most likely it needs to be something, no polish, but we'll see how this. Kind of like a copper color. That's that one. It's the green. Oh, it's tight. Basically, like you do like that. tone and make it more marble. I'm gonna see if I can do a set or something and use these, probably like in a different video. I like how they're so tight to make sure they don't spill. This one looks so cute. The blue one. I don't want to be focusing. What's going on? There you go.
Put a
top coat of the gel. It dries super fast. It'll always depend on the temperature where you at in the room. But for me, for myself, I like to put a top coat first and then put this and sometimes put another top coat. Sometimes, not all the time. But yeah, because it gives me a hard time because I glue so fast and then you have to like with the little pincher thing to take out the rhinestone. Because it moves very fast. Let's see. I have a bling tray. This right here. So this one, you know, when you're doing the rhinestones, you don't have to like pick it out. If it drops, it drops here. Or if you want to put the blings in here and then pick it up from there. And they have this spot right here that you can put. See? Like we have right here. You can either pick it, put it here, and then when you're done, you just put it back in there. Tips from Not Polished, and this is long. And this one says extra long. So we're gonna about to see if it's true, because I'll be mad. Hold on. Let me make sure. Okay. She put a tape. See how this side has this little thing, and right here is broken right there. Oh Lord, that's okay, you guys. I should get a discount for that. Okay, so let's see if this has number 9. That's the pinky one. Number 9. Oh, and that's super clear. Let me put. This is the Soule. That's super clear. And this is Not Polished. You can. I don't know if you can see the difference. This is clear, but this one is like super clear. Okay, so Not Polished Soule. And the pinky is the same size. Well, I don't know what's going on. It's not focusing. Wah, wah. This one is the pinky is same size. A little bit longer, number 5. Let's see if I can put it. I don't know. It looks like the opening is bigger. I'm sorry, I'm trying to. Focus. There you go. Not as much of a difference. I thought it was going to be like actual extra, you know? But for those that wanted to compare, hope this helps. Number 7. Oh, I don't have number 7. Number 7 is like the most that I use. Very common. Well, for me. Six is a bit, oh my god, there we go, just a little longer, the itty bitty tip right here. So I don't know if she sells that extra long. So the arch,
oh my god, all right, the arch right here, you can see it, is, let's say wider, see how it is, the difference? Because in reality, I see this on a lot of nail techs. They put their the tip like right here. That's, you're not supposed to put it there. You're supposed to put it right like in the edge. When you put it over here, how you say that, the acrylic is stronger than glue. Remember, you're gluing this part here. So the only support that the nail has when you do the nail is just that little piece that you put in acrylic. So it's not good for a natural nail. Because if they hit something or anything, they're just going to damage their natural nail.
price because I don't remember by heart. I think these were $10.99 or $11.99. I don't know. I'll probably put it in the description box below or on the screen. And for Sule, I bought this tray for $1. The bling adhesive is $10. The mesh, $2 each. And then the extra stiletto / coffin, that will be $15. Usually that's what that normal price that I have seen for these type of nail tips. When they say / coffin, is because you can cut the tip and it's a coffin shape. Yeah. Bueno, that's all that I have for you guys today. I hope you enjoy my little mini nail mail going on. And stay tuned for some videos that I have to keep making because I have been busy. But I have one coming, but that will be most likely middle of August because I'm doing a big projecto. And I want to share that with you guys. And I have that resin. I don't know if you guys been waiting for me to do it. I finally got, I don't have nails and it feels so weird. The little sticker thing that I was waiting for my friend to give me. So she brought it. Now I'm going to see if I can do something this weekend and video record that because I've been wanting to do it. I'm so excited. Alright, hope you enjoyed my little video. Stay tuned. Remember, subscribe, give me a thumbs up, share if you like, hit that bell to stay tuned on my next upcoming videos, and be blessed. See you until next time. Bye.